read another book.
So a wealth of science fiction and fantasy's history went out of print overnight.
I read a lot of Bradbury as a teen and thought his stories were wonderful. Rereading his stories now is actively painful to me. I'm a lot more able to pick up on those subtle cues, and less able to make excuses for them, that the author doesn't really see his female characters as important, or real, or three-dimensional, or people.
Oh, problematic, Matic.
Read another book. They can't.